Crunti Games Girl here with my brother Jerry.
Hello.
And hello and welcome to season 2, part number 30 of our Let's Play of The Lord of the Rings Online. Okay guys, we're going into spooky territory here. There's lots of big spiders, so if you're an arachnophobe, you might want to look away right now. Right, Jerry?
Say as we begin to fight.
Yep. Just saying.
I'm surprised that it's not resisting like 99% of our attacks.
It would be if it were in the red or the... Well, not the red, but if it were purple.
Yeah.
To us, it would be, and there would be basically no way we could defeat it. But since it's orange, it's fine. It's just a little harder.
Okay.
Because you wanted a challenge.
But I wanted a challenge in masses.
Oh, we'll get that later, don't worry. We're just warming up now.
Okay.
Does that thought frighten you at all?
No.
It probably should. Oh, goodness. Here, spiders.
Oh, goodness.
Murder spiders.
I might actually have to heal you or something.
Yeah, you are. You are going to have to. Secure that menu! Here, spider. Okay. It's gonna be a lot harder once we get to the Merrevail, though.
Mm.
They are signatures. And a higher level! That will be the real challenge! And we are looking for them right now. Let's see. Oh, hello, lurker. Hello. Hello, other spider. Oi, my ego.
You!
Mine? Oh my god, there's three of them. That was not intended. That was not supposed to happen. Oh god.
Go back to the Thanilos.
I got them.
Okay.
We're good. I wonder why it only had us do 5 for the quest. One would think having more would make more sense because there's bunches around here.
Where's Raghnall?
Pretty far from here.
Isn't that where we should be going?
We're heading in that general direction, but we're gonna go a little slow. Yeah, we are gonna head over there, don't worry.
Okay.
So if you remember me telling you that these were on the way, basically. Okay, I think we just straight up walked into the spider nest. Oops.
Good job.
Shush. Oh dear.
I mean, this is Angmar, so I'm not surprised by anything, but...
Okay. Would you be surprised if a troll with like 20,000 morale appeared out of literally nowhere and tried to murder us?
Maybe.
What the heck is attacking you? Oh. Got me a spider! Satan, I made me!
Snake is attacking me. Gorchel?
Definitely not Gorchel. Not scary enough. And it doesn't require an obsidian sword or anything like that.
Oh.
If we encounter Gorchel, though... if we encounter Gorchel, I'll be shocked, because he's not in LOTRO,
Yeah, or like anything ever.
No, except for that one random page on the internet that you found that one day.
The Onion.
Oh, Onion. Oh, Lord. Let's see, the Merrevail and the bats are up over here. The bats are easy peasy, but the Merrevail, however... Oh my god, you got a spider! Why'd you get a spider?
It was a lurker.
Oh. Okay. I was gonna say, you just walked into it, you should know better by now! Oh dear. Then again, let's be honest, I've totally done that a million times, but you know!
Yes.
Okay, one
Why
dead.
Do the bats have holes in their wings?
Excellent question. I'm not sure I want to know the answer.
Is it because the rest of the wing that is a hole is filled with magic?
I don't know. These poor little guys have been gravely injured and they'll be happy to be put out of their misery. Not entirely sure. Let's see, watch out for these spiders. We don't need those spiders, okay. God, this place makes creepy noises. Okay, we don't need to go across this pond. We do, however, need to go this way. Ah, here's a morroval. Oh crap, a lurker. Dang it!
No! Is the morroval the tree?
No, the morroval is a terrifying, vampiric-looking bat woman.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. They're absolutely horrifying, and I hate them. And they make the creepiest shrieking noises when you're hurting them. It's got 6,234 morale. Don't let me die. And they hit hard and they summon bats.
Cool.
Yeah. There's bunches of them in certain parts of... See, there's the bats she's summoning. Certain parts of Moria.
Yes.
These are the first ones I ever encountered, though, and they scared the bejazers out of me. See, here's another bat. Oh, watch out for the Iron Crown Priest. We're gonna need to kill him, but be careful.
For what?
One of our quests we've got. And don't worry, we're heading in the general direction of Raghnall.
Okay, if we get there in part 31.
Oh, don't worry, it's only been 7 minutes.
Only.
Oh, don't sound annoyed.
Don't
get there. We can even make that a priority and then come back for this stuff later. Your crunchy soul.
No.
Hugs from Thanilos soothe your crunchy soul.
Yes.
Okay.
What?
Have a hug.
Okay.
He was just hearing himself of fear. Okay. Now, let's see. Watch out for the spiders. We don't need more spiders.
You went too far away the second before my spell finished.
Oops. Dang it.
And now you don't need it anymore.
Oh well. Let me know when you're healing me next time so I don't accidentally run off on you.
Do that all the time.
I do.
Yeah.
Oops. Oh, here's another morroval. And I have on the quest... And another bat. I have on the quest tracker the epic so we can get to Raghnall easier.
Okay. So you're saying we weren't even heading that way before?
Oh, we were. We were just taking a mildly roundabout route, but not really, to be honest. Because, like, all of these quests that we're doing are around this general area. Ooh, should we have two more of all to deal with at once? Would that make you happy?
Only if it's not going after me for no reason.
Come here, morrovals!
Hey,
ow. What the heck? I tried to get her aggro and it didn't work. There we go. Now I've got her. We're good. I got this. For some reason she was resisting my attacks. But we're good now. Ooh, red.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Did that work on both of them?
No.
Oh. I was gonna say, if it did, that's a new thing. That would be awesome if they made it so fellowship maneuvers worked on multiple enemies at once. Wouldn't that be nice?
Yes.
Granted,
spider coming. Or not.
Okay. I was checking the map and was about to ask you which direction. Yay, we've killed all the morroval we need.
Yay.
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 Yay. Alright, now let's get the hay out of there. We only need to kill one more bat, too, so if you see another bat, let me know. And let's see, we need to kill Bogbirth's broodlings and collect more...
What the heck is that?
Baby spiders, basically.
Okay.
But not, like, proper babies, but, like, old, bigger ones. Oh, here's another bat.
Old babies.
Not quite babies, but, like, children spiders?
Little spiders.
Yeah, smaller. At least I don't think they're babies, I don't know.
Spiders that aren't horrifyingly huge.
Yet.
But they will be.
Okay. Now let's see, he's up over here. There he is. See him? What did you attract?
Lurker.
Dang it!
But see, I told you we were in the right area.
You see, I thought he was like all the way across Angmar.
No, he's right over there. I don't remember, but we may have to defend him against something, so prepare just in case. I don't remember for certain.
Okay.
Okay.
You risk your life to come here.
You were sent here by the woman from the south? Here, take this scroll. My people are suspicious. I must go at once. The morroval have seen you. I must flee. Oh, crap. Gotta kill the morroval now.
Okay.
I thought somebody saw, but I wasn't sure who or what.
An evil creature.
Evil vampiric morroval thingy majiggies. I'm not sure. I don't think that they are actually vampires, but I'm pretty sure that they drink blood, and I know for a fact that they eat like dead bodies of like dwarves and humans and elves and whatnot.
Nice.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah.
All right, now I don't have enough room. What are you talking about, game? Oh, that's what.
You don't have enough room.
No, I'm good now. Alright, be careful. We're heading up into an area full of Angmarim. This is, like, a legit city, and they've got trolls and stuff in here.
Okay.
The trolls are elites, so be very careful not to attract aggro.
Why are we going in here?
Because we need to kill the, priests and steal their staves. There's one priest up over here. I'm going to have to take on some of them, probably. There we go.
Like that one?
Yeah. I want to attract as few as possible. Oh my god! Run, 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 run! Cargul saw us! Run, 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 run! Cargul saw us! Run, for the love of god!
You say as you attract a cargul.
I didn't know it was there! God! Run! Run! Mother of llamas, no!
How?
Oh my god. Okay. We can take on the cargul, but we have to be aware that they're there first. Oh god, sorry about that. Oh my god, I had a heart attack. Okay. That was terrifying. I should have taken my own advice and been a little more wary, huh?
Yeah. You were saying be careful, and then you just run in there where there's a cluster of, like, five enemies.
I'm not the smartest sometimes, okay?
How much coffee have you had?
Two and a third cups? Like, mugs full today?
When was the last one?
Just before dinner.
Okay.
Oh, God. Don't get near them. Or we'd have to fight a troll.
Okay.
Oh my god, why? What are you doing? I want to kill the troll. I'm gonna kill the troll.
Okay.
Help me.
No, I won't help.
What?
Just kidding.
I got her. Oh, mercy. What happened to you? Oh, you backed up, okay.
Yeah.
Just checking that you hadn't, like...
I was getting injured.
Yeah, just checking that you hadn't been, like, murdered.
No.
Okay, good.
You would notice.
Yeah.
Because it would say I was defeated.
And then I would try and run away screaming again, like, with freaking car. Oh, God. That was just bad. Oh, Lord. The Cargooler is strong as these trolls. At least these particular Cargool are. Normally they're a lot stronger, that's why I panicked so quickly.
Okay.
Oh, Lord. I like how I was talking about trolls earlier, and then now we're fighting trolls.
I like how I was talking about breathing earlier, and now I'm breathing.
Shut up, you. For this, red! Thank you. Oh, my lord. I just used to catch a breath to heal myself up.
I'm healing you a ton.
I know, but my power is low.
I notice.
Yeah. Oops, wrong button. Right button. But it didn't have the desired effect. Dang it.
Okay.
Die, troll, die! What is that effect under it?
Mm-hmm.
Swirling yellow? What the heck is that? Okay, now it stopped. I don't know what the that was.
Me neither.
If anyone knows what that was, please enlighten us in the comments section down below.
Do you know I cannot harm you?
Oh, really? Amazing how that works. Oh gosh, I'm like out of power.
I noticed.
Luckily, this troll is as well and is almost dead. We'll need to take a minute to recuperate. Yay! We are officially troll slayers, my little brother.
Yay! We killed a thingy.
Yay! Troll slayer.
You.
Defeat trolls in Angmar. Eh. I want to see what it says. Really? All it says is defeat trolls in Angmar. Doesn't have some cool description like it does for basically everything else.
Nope.
Okay. Now I'm gonna be hyper aware of freaking Cargools and stuff now. Oh god, there it is. Okay, there's like four marksmen over there. And an Iron Crown priest over there.
Okay.
If we sneak this way, we can get past the marksmen and just have to fight these warriors. The warriors aren't as strong, I don't think. There you go.
They aren't.
Yeah, stick close to me and we should be okay. Don't let me die!
I'm doing.
Okay. I got nervous because I saw Krunti literally just standing there and my health was getting low.
They're much better, right?
Yes. Made me anxious. Red.
Dang it. I was too busy healing.
It's okay. Yeah, last time I was in this area, I was solo with my warden, so I had to be uber careful. Otherwise, I would have croaked. Luckily, wardens are able to heal themselves somewhat if you have no particular gambits, but... Okay, they're dead. Let's go for the priest before anyone respawns. and only the priest.
Back up.
Backing. Your poop face! Get back here, there you go. And just for the record, I called the priest a poop face, not you, Wonder Krunti.
I figured.
Okay. Just checking. Why, yeah.
Isn't the cargoyle gonna spawn right there?
No, the cargoyle is over by the building.
Okay.
It's standing in front of the building's door.
Is anything else gonna spawn right there?
It shouldn't, no, except for the warriors will respawn.
Okay.
So as long as we get out of here quickly, okay. Now we need three more of the priests. So let's look for the next one and be very wary of, more cargoyles and stuff. And him! Don't get near him, he's red. He's red to us. It'll be much more difficult to kill him. Okay, what's behind us that I almost ran into? A seer, okay. Warrior. Okay, if we go over here.
Here's a priest.
Random... Where?
On the road.
On the road?
Yes.
Where?
I caught it.
You caught it?
Yes.
Nicely done! 10 points to Krunti!
Yay!
You've earned your bread and cheese for the day.
What?
What?
There's another one.
Where?
I attracted it as well.
Okay. I got there, Agro.
Okay, time to heal you like crazy.
Yup. Yay, red. Why, yeah. Sakata Menu! Cool, we're only gonna need one more after this one bites the dust. Oh, Lord.
Hey, crazy woman.
Here, I'm gonna kill her first because she's gonna heal him.
Okay.
Don't let me croak.
Is she a minstrel?
No, but she's a seer, which means she's a healer as well.
No, if she were a minstrel, she wouldn't have a staff, she would have an instrument.
An instrument.
Words, dang it.
Hey, the captain who healed me off camera before we started filming is killing stuff around here.
Oh! Uh-huh.
Red.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
We got this one to Krunti!
We can kill the bad guys of Angmar.
Yay.
Who are extraordinarily numerous. Because this is kind of their home turf, but you know. He's almost dead. He's now dead. Okay, we need one more of these priests, and then we'll have all of the staves we need. Let's see. Do you see another one?
No.
I'm looking carefully. Watching out for more cargoyles and other trolls and stiffs. Let's see, there's one over there. Let's see. Let's go over here. I think the one we killed that had a bunch of warriors nearby just respawned. And if we kill him again, it'll count.
So let's go collect him. Let's go kill it. Makes it die.
Okay.
Oi, get back here, you stupid priest. Bed.
Where's Lorniel?
Lorniel? She's in Gath Forthnir.
Yes.
She's the daughter of Gogadir, the one who sent us on this mission.
Okay.
Yeah. goodness. And we're not going to worry about the blueprints for now, because we're just doing these quests as we encounter, as we go in the areas where they are. Okay, we've got all the staves. So, what's this about banners? Oh, I think we're supposed to get banners from near here. Let's help this guy out if needed be. Okay, he's good.
Okay.
Alright, now the banners should be over here. I think they're in this encampment. Watch out for the trolls, needless to say.
And the people on the road.
Yeah. Let's see. I'm walking very carefully. I do believe that the banners are up.
I like how there's actually a used road here.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, Angmar is very, very well done. What's giving me the fear effect? Oh, the stones. Of course. Freaking watching stone. What's attacking me? Oh my lord! What the hell? Try to kill him! Hi, Sauron!
What?
What's up? Sauron is literally staring at me right now.
Oh.
Joy and rapture. Joy and rapture!
Same.
Sauron, stop staring! It's like swiper no swiping, but Sauron, stop staring! Oh god. There's an Iron Crown Priestess coming near. Run! I don't want to have to fight multiple enemies right now. Why? I'm dying!
I noticed. I am fixing this.
Good. Oh, Lord.
And I am using my superpower.
Good. If there was ever a time for Krunti's superpower to be used, it would be now.
Right, Gordon?
Yes.
With a helmet Gordon. That covers your eyes?
Yes, he has no eyes.
What?
Oops. You went yellow and I went red. Dang it. Oh well, we still hurt him significantly.
Yes. Bye, Gordon.
Yep. Ah! Okay, run away from here. So Sauron will quit looking at us. Ron. Why is Sauron still staring at me? Oh my god. Ooh. We retrieved a piece of paper written by the hand of a dwarf. As you read the scrap of paper, it becomes clear that you have waylaid a messenger of Angmar. It is with dire urgency that I travel to your land. The forces arrayed against us are too great. We must form an alliance if the Dourhands and Angmar are to survive. Reading this grave news, it becomes clear that this must be shown to someone in Gath Forthnir immediately. Ooh! That started a new quest, Jerry!
Yay!
Yay! Alright, let's head back to Gath Forthnir now and screw this silly place. I don't know about those banners, but I don't want them, do you?
Where are they?
They're right over near here. So, we could get them. Do you want to get them? Let's just get them while we're here. We'll kick ourselves later if we don't. The problem is that when we waylaid that messenger guy, he was so close to them that we almost got killed. Okay. Be very careful. There's lots and lots of enemies.
I noticed.
Okay, did that banner count for you?
No.
Okay, get that one. And watch out. There's a bloody troll over there. Ooh, that banner's still there for me. Nice. Okay, you can get the one on my other side.
Okay.
Watch out for the Angmar and crossbowmen. Crap, he noticed you. I've got him.
Okay. Get off the road.
Getting.
Come here, you poo-face. Die!
Goodbye.
He's dead. Alright, now watch out for that warrior. And then I will take the warrior. And then we can take these two banners.
Watch my back, Wonder Krunti.
Okay.
Thank you.
Watching.
Watching intensely.
So
oh, goodness. Okay. So since we can both use these and it's all good. Alright, 3, 4, and then 5 is right up ahead of us. Well, to our left, technically. See? Just use any of these. And watch out for the baddies. Needless to say.
Yes. I like how we're only replacing 5 out of, like, 50.
Oh, I know. Alright, get on your beautiful, beautiful steed, and let's get the heck out of here. Shall we?
Yeah. Okay. Why are you going that way?
Because there's less enemies this way and we can avoid them more easily?
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, guys, we will be right back as soon as we're over at Gath Forthnir, and after we've turned in all these quests, we will be ending this part. Alright, guys, my timer just fell over, and that was awkward, but I picked it up and rolled.
You know what is even more awkward?
Let's not go down that road.
Talking about it.
I'm sure they all heard it. Anyway, we are back over at Gath Forthnir now. And
we get to talk to people.
Yes, let's turn this stuff in, shall we?
Yes.
Okay.
Press the M key to open the map to show the region or city you are currently in. I like how you loaded faster than I did for once in our lives.
What can I do for you?
Yay! She's happy that we turned in the banner quest.
Holy reputation.
I know. Dang. Good. Having a high reputation with the Council of the North could prove rather advantageous, so...
I got 10,000... I got 20,000 reputation.
You do as soon as you get your first reputation with any faction? And that is because of the fact that you have to go from, like, a negative standing with them to at least a neutral to, like, acquaintance, basically. Like, acquaintance is the first one you unlock.
How can I be of service?
Yay. Okay.
Stay a moment.
Oh my god, do you want to take this quest where we're gonna have to kill 10 trolls?
You!
Do it!
Oh gosh.
Oh my god. I'm not sure if we're actually gonna, like, actively seek that one out, but what the hey, why not? We might as well.
Jeez.
Okay, so where are the other quests that we picked up that we need to turn in? Let's see. Lorniel's Corner. Quarters? Not corners. What are over here?
Lorniel's Corner.
Okay. Yay.
Stay right. A moment.
Oh lord. She wants us to kill a morroval lieutenant named Yerval? Apparently who haunts their dreams?
Would you do something for me?
I don't know. Don't take the fellowship quest she has, though. We don't have enough of us for that.
What do you need?
Okay, and then turn in the messenger one to him.
Would you do something for me?
And we're going to eventually defeat the emissary of the Dour Hands, so do go ahead and take this one. But I don't know if it'll still count when we do it the way that I'm thinking. Hopefully. Hopefully. Now to go into Lorniel's quarters. Hi, Lorniel.
What do you need?
Did you find Raghnall? Ah, that must be the scroll he told me of. Let me see it.
Stay a moment.
I fear we may have been deceived, Thanilos, for this scroll is written in black speech and may say nothing of value. I cannot say, for black speech is not a tongue with which I am familiar. Even so, I would know what this says. Perhaps the elf Laerdin may have some proficiency in this writing. He is an old friend of my father's and is here in Gath Forthnir. Take the scroll to him and ask him his opinion. If it may help us free my father, then we must learn its secrets at once. Oh, Laerdin, I love Laerdin. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but I love Laerdin.
Yay, second Laerdin.
Yay, I love you, Laerdin.
Does he die?
I love Laerdin.
I'm not telling
you if he dies, or if some horrible fate befalls him, or if it's way more complicated than that. I'm not telling. A lot of you will know, but don't spoil it in the comments, because Krunti doesn't know. Alright, Laerdin.
Actually, you can spoil it in the comments. I don't read those.
Don't spoil it in the comments, though, for those who haven't played this yet. Alas, but I have never taken the time to learn the cruel mutterings of the orcs. I have no desire to speak with them by any means, except for my sword. If this scroll did indeed come from Karndoom, Elrond Half-Elven may have an interest in it, and he assuredly knows the black speech. Go to Rivendell and seek out the master of the last homely house if you would know the answer to your riddle. Okay, Laerdin. Alright, guys, so we are going to be ending this part here. We hope that you all enjoyed it. Please be sure to give this video a like and to subscribe to my channel if you have not already done so. And the little Krunti Muffin over here and I will be seeing you all in the next video.
Bye!